the riders will be taking their positions on the grid and getting ready for the start of the Moto3 race. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing, so we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft.
We'll be right back.
We wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé. Here's the final classification. He's obviously delighted with today's result. He's beaten some top riders on his way to victory. A brilliant performance.